It was yesterday that Governor Jim Justice ordered all United States and West Virginia state flags be flown at half-staff in Nicholas County and the state capitol today. This to pay respects to Deputy Baker. However, the request stretched its way into our viewing area. As you can see, multiple flags around the community are at half-staff today.